Abakabar.
Sayang.
Abakabar, sayang.
Hi guys, Isaac here with World of Buzz, and today we are here with none other than Westlife.
Oh, hey!
Hi guys!
How's it
going?
So, I'm gonna give you guys a slang from Malaysia, and you guys will have to figure out what those words mean.
Oh, okay.
The first word we have today is ilek.
Ilek.
I would say it's something like when you're hungry.
I would say it's a toilet. I gotta go to the ilek. I got 5 minutes, guys.
I would say it's like, be quiet.
And I'm gonna say it is the TV, like a telly.
Actually, ilek means no or don't have.
Well, I said be quiet.
It was a command.
Toilet. No, it wasn't even close.
All right, anyway, let's move on to the next word. So the next word is
Dere. Tired. I'm tired. I'm so dere.
You're thinking of dead tired. I would say it's when somebody's really cool. She's dere, or he's dere.
I'm going to say
last
like
word?
Cute.
Cute, okay. Actually, you are correct.
Yeah!
Actually, dere basically means great.
Nicky, don't do that, Nicky.
What did he say?
He said something that's going, someone that's really, really good at something, correct?
Yep.
Hey, wait a minute.
I would say it's when somebody's really cool.
You were kind of right.
He didn't say that at all.
I did. That's exactly
cute.
What I meant.
Can we rewind? It's
along the lines.
He was the closest.
Well done, Nicky.
Next one we have.
Your prize is over there.
So the next one we have is tapa.
Stop annoying me. Stop.
Angry,
stop.
Angry.
Tapa.
Shut up.
I go, tap out. Tap out. Right?
Can
you put it in a sentence?
No, but
I'd be like, you're in a restaurant and you're like, hey, can I tap out?
Excuse me, tap out.
Pay
can
for
I get
this.
It to bill?
Close,
cancel?
close.
Can I tap out? Do your credit card do tap?
Can I order?
Actually, I'll reveal it right now. It basically means to go or take away.
Tap out, take away.
Yeah,
can I get this to tap out?
Yeah.
To Malaysia, and you got food, and you gotta go to say tapa. Okay, so last word of the day, we have Inga.
Inga.
Really?
Yeah.
No, Inga. I mean,
oh, really? Sorry, I thought you were asking me really.
No.
Does it mean Inga, quickly? Do Inga.
I think it is, I'm hungry.
I think it's a slang word.
I'm hungry.
It actually means that you're annoying or disgusted.
Disgusting.
Did you disgust
him? No, it's disgusting.
That's Inga, man.
Yeah.
Who said annoying? Did you? No, you didn't say.
No, he said it.
And he knows.
Yeah, he's in Malaysia.
Oh, how do you say hello, my love?
Apakabasaya.
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 Apakabasaya. It's been 7 years since the band's last performance in Dublin in 2012. Mm-hmm. So how does it feel now that the band is back together once again?
It's very exciting.
Yeah, we're buzzing. We're kind of like really excited. We're excited to be kind of doing it again. You know, I think when the band ended in 2012, we may have thought at some point we might do it again. But, you know, it was a very, very sad time. But we're all really excited to be back together, and we can't wait to do concerts more than anything.
Yeah,
you know,
especially in KL.
I think the big thing for us, obviously, we have the new single, Hello My Love, out, but it's all about getting to the concerts, and we're going to be announcing concerts in KL very soon.
So now that you guys are set for the 20 tour, are you guys considering adding Asia or Malaysia in particular? I know we just talked about this, but how soon do you think we'll have this?
We're going to be talking about it real soon. We're actually are announcing it, should I say, real soon. We're going to be there within the next 4 or 5 months, we promise.
We give away a little bit more then.
That's a bit exclusive right there.
Exclusive to World of Buzz right here. You heard it in World of Buzz.
We're definitely going to be there before Halloween time.
Right.
Definitely.
Hi, we're Westlife.
And you're watching World of Buzz.
Buzz.
Hi.